Ladies and gentlemen, for your entertainment tonight, we are proud to present the premier rock band of the United States Air Force, Max Impact. This group has been heard and seen by millions of people throughout the world in live performances, on recordings, and through numerous radio and television appearances. Whether they're rocking out for deployed service members overseas, performing for military and civilian leaders across the U.S., or honoring our veterans from all services, Max Impact represents the excellence carried out 24 hours a day by airmen stationed across the globe while delivering first-class entertainment aimed at the young and young at heart. Under the leadership of Senior Master Sergeant Ryan Carson, please welcome, from Washington, D.C., Max Impact!
Some movement up here. What do you say? Come on.
Dance him that ice cold Michelle Pfeiffer, that white Living it up feels sick. Got chucks on with Saint Laurent. Gotta kiss myself so pretty. Too hot, I can't. Call police and the fireman. Too hot, I can't. Make a triangle over in time. Too hot, I can't. Just say my name and know who I am. Too hot, I can't. And I'm mad about that money. Come on. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girl hit you, hallelujah. Girl hit you, hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk won't gonna give it to you.
You guys' support and what you do for the United States military. We couldn't do it without you, and we love you guys so much. So is it okay if I just take a minute and introduce this awesome team of people that I get the privilege to work with every day? Is that cool? Well, we got some family in the house first. First of all, I want to put your hands together for the Vice Commander of the 11th Wing, Colonel Julie Grundle, and her husband, Colonel Scott Grundle, are here. Ma'am, welcome, sir. And family from a while ago, she used to be our 11th Operations Group Commander. Now she's doing great things at the Pentagon with the Joint Staff. Put your hands together for Colonel Gina Humble. She's here as well. Great to have you, ma'am. And we're going to start in the very back. with our sound engineer. He's all the way from Eugene, Oregon. He's Master Sergeant David the Tombstone Graves, everyone, right there. Over here on the left side of the stage, our local boy, all the way from Annapolis, Maryland, the son of a Navy musician and a Navy brat. He chose the Air Force way of life, and he made the right choice, I think. Put your hands together for Senior Master Sergeant Matthew the Ace Ashione on electric guitar, everyone. And on electric bass, all the way from Houston, Texas, put your hands together for Master Sergeant David the Dude Foster. And on drums, his last performance at Allen Pond Park, because Tech Sergeant Smith is going to be retiring next summer after 20 years of service to this great United States Air Force. So from Sarasota, Florida, will you please give an awesome round of applause for a great veteran soon to be, Tech Sergeant Robert Smitty Smith, everyone. And on keyboards, all the way from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, he's also our musical director, put your hands together for Master Sergeant Jonathan J-Man McPherson, everyone. My partner in crime and our newest teammate and newest family member here at Max Impact, she's from Orange Park, Florida, and she's been such a blessing to us so far, and I know she will be for you guys as well the rest of this evening. But please help me welcome the first time ever here at Allen Pond Park, Tech Sergeant Nalani the Shovel Quintello.
What's up, Bowie, Maryland?
And I know you say, why is somebody like that named the Shovel? Well, don't let her fool you. She can out-eat every dude in this band, so we named her Shovel.
That's definitely true.
I'm Senior Master Sergeant Ryan Rhino Carson. I'm from Rapid City, South Dakota. And what a privilege it is just to represent our United States Air Force and the airmen stationed around the globe doing great things 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Give it up for your airmen in the United States Air Force. So I think we live in the greatest country in the world. What do y'all think? So how about we do a little R-O-C-K in the USA? Come on, here we go! Cities and they come from a smaller town.
action-packed. We like to do a variety of things. This next one is a little medley for you. It's Jackson 5. Here we go. You guys ready? Sing along if you know it.
Hey!
Thank you.
Tech Sergeant Alani Quintella, everyone. Well, we obviously have some Jackson 5 fans out there, but let's go a little bit earlier. Later, actually. We got any Journey fans out there? All right, so this is a song that I dreamed of doing when I was a kid, and I see all these kids running around, and it just inspires me. And also, if you're out there, it doesn't matter if you're a kid, if you have a dream, I want to encourage you to keep believing in that dream, because you never know when or where it's going to come true. So I just want to take a minute and dedicate to all these kiddos running around and to all you out there that have a dream. Here's one of my favorite songs from Journey. We hope y'all enjoyed it. Come on. Y'all need to help me sing this one, okay? Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised inside Detroit, you say. She took. Yeah. something together now. We call this our favorite duet because it's really our only duet on this show. But we hope you enjoy it. We got any Motown fans out there? We'll see if you recognize this one. How many of y'all came with a special somebody tonight? Okay. Well, fellas, this is for you and your ladies. Ladies, it's for you and your fellas. Ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby.
If you need to call me, no matter where you are, no matter how far,
tell me, baby.
Just call my name, I'll be there in a hurry.
Sing with us, come on. So, we got any country music fans out there?
Yeah!
All right. Well, this is a new one off the Zac Brown album, Jekyll and Hyde. It's called Homegrown. Most of us live here in Southern Maryland now, so we just want to dedicate to all our Southern Maryland peeps out there. Sipping whiskey out the bottle, living like we'll never die. up Nalani this year. As I said, she's the newest member to our team here, and I want to tell you a quick story. She was actually on American Idol this last year, and she made it all the way to Hollywood. She got her golden ticket. Yeah? But then something really cool happened. She got to Hollywood, and I'll never forget the phone call. She decided to quit American Idol and join our team here at Max Impact. So she walked away from that to join our team here. We couldn't be happier with her. So why don't you tell them about this next song you're going to do?
This next song is a very special song. It's very near and dear to my heart just because it's one that I got to perform at my audition at American Idol in front of Jennifer Lopez and Keith Urban and Harry Connick Jr. But that's not exactly what makes it special. What makes it really special is that I get to sing it now with Max Impact, who I consider my family, and I get to work with these wonderful people every single day. I get to come to work, and I get to play music and serve my country at the same time and play in front of you guys. So there's just no better feeling than being on this stage right now. So the song is called Counting Stars, and y'all are more than welcome to sing along with me. Here we go.
Take the money, watch it burn. Sink in the river, the lessons I've learned. Take the money, watch it burn. Sink in the river, the lessons I've learned. Take the money, watch it burn. Sink in the river, the lessons I've learned. Baby, I've been dropping on the slip.
Well, this next song is definitely one that I can relate to. Just because if anybody were to ever ask my dad if they could marry me, he'd probably go get a shotgun.
Your dad, they gotta ask us.
I feel really bad for whoever tries to do that. This is called Cruel.
Three more songs for you tonight, but this next one's special to us because it's a Max Impact original. It was written by our very own Senior Master Sergeant Matthew Ashione a couple years ago, actually, and we kind of put it on the shelf because it just wasn't feeling right, and then we hired Nalani, and we had her sing it once in rehearsal, and it sounded like it was just written for her. So we're going to perform this song for you right now. It's called Into the Sun. It's written by Senior Master Sergeant Ashione. We hope you enjoy it. ¶¶ Senior Master Sergeant Matthew Ascione and that beautiful song, y'all.
What a great write.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we've come to the part in our show where we take the attention off of us and we put it on all of you. And we just want to thank you all for your service. You happen to be a veteran. So here's what we're going to do. If you are a United States veteran in any of our branches of the military, what we're going to do is we're going to play your service song. I'm going to run out. Nalani's going to run out. We're going to find you. We're going to shake your hand. Thank you for your service. Pop you a salute. And we're going to move on to the next one. Does that sound good? So when we play your service song, I want you to stand up so we can find you, okay? The first one we're going to start with is our oldest service branch, United States Army. We have the Army veterans in the house. Army veterans, please stand.
United States Navy.
band. We love you. Good night. Oh, we got one more. I forgot we had one more. Can we do one more for you? How could I forget this? This is my favorite song of all time. So ladies and gentlemen, let me ask you this one more time before we leave you. How many of you think we live in the greatest country in the world? Let me hear you make some noise. Do you know why we live in the greatest country in the world? Do you know why? It's because of all of those brave men and women that just stood up, that we were able to shake their hand and thank them for their service to this great United States of America. So give it up one more time for our veterans. What a privilege it is to represent you and to carry on that tradition of honor and that legacy of valor that you've laid before us, ladies and gentlemen. And I don't know if you've been watching the news lately, but America's kind of crazy right now. But I want to tell you something. I believe in hope, and I believe in the future. And I believe at the core of every American is a good heart. And I think it starts right here in Bowie, Maryland. Can it start right here in Bowie, Maryland tonight? You can be the change. You can be the change that affects America. After 9/11, do you remember when you couldn't go to a store and buy an American flag because they were sold out everywhere? You remember that? Well, how many think we need to get back to those days in the United States of America? That pride. That patriotism. So Bowie, Maryland, thanks for making us part of your evening tonight. We certainly love you. We certainly thank you. Most of all, thank you to our veterans for their service. But we'd like to dedicate this next song to you. God bless you all, and God bless the USA. If tomorrow all the things were gone, worked for all my life, and I had to start again, just my children and my wife, I thank my lucky stars. Check it out. To be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American. With at least I know I'm free, and I won't forget the ones who died, who gave this right to me. And I'll gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. Where's all the Americans at tonight? In every American.